What's up guys, this is Pro Warriors. Welcome back to another new tutorial. In this video we are going to learn how to install Adblock in Google Chrome, best ad blocker for Chrome browser. By doing that we will able to block all the ads on YouTube as well as other websites. Open a new tab and type on the search bar Chrome Web Store. Go through the following link. The web store is dedicated for Chrome extensions. Here search for Adblock. Maybe you will get couples of results, but we are looking for Adblock best ad block. To add this extension on Google Chrome, just click on add to Chrome, then add extension. An extension package will be downloaded shortly. Now you can check any websites, any video from YouTube, all the ads will be blocked by AD ad blocker. Let's see how to configure this ad block. Click on extension at the top bar. You can pin this in the top bar. Click on Adblock. You can see already hundreds of ads blocked by this. If you want to disable this ad blocker for any website, just click on once or always. If you ever want to remove Adblock from Google Chrome, then click on extension, three dots, and remove from Chrome. Thank you for being with me. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave a comment. Goodbye until the next video. Take care.